Good morning friends, welcome back in my lecture series. Today I am going to speak about aerobics and form of aerobics, which is the part of your unit 2. So start with the introduction first. Aerobics is a form of exercise that focus on cardiovascular health but combines strength training and flexibility for general wellness and fitness. Aerobics is a routine activity, rhythmic in nature, which involves using a large number of muscle groups for a certain period of time. Regular aerobic training improves the level of physical fitness and strengthens the heart so that it can function more efficiently. Each and every new phase of aerobics origin gave a new form of aerobics as a modification. This modification developed by individual instructor as per demand and requirement of the individual or society. Actually, the best aerobic exercise for you depend on your level of fitness. Aerobics exercise is a moderate intensity workout that extends over a certain period of time and uses oxygen in the process. Well, in this year, the practice of aerobics has become the most happening workout trend between the youth. Not only is performing aerobic exercise interesting, but also is very beneficial for health. So, as per your syllabus, we'll start with the form of aerobics. So according to your syllabus, there are total 4 forms of aerobics. One is floor aerobic, second is step aerobics, third one is weight aerobics, and fourth one is aqua aerobics. The floor aerobics, which is performed on the floor with low and high intensity, is depend upon the individual or the trainer or the group which are going to be perform the exercise. The second form of exercise is step aerobics, which is performed on the stepper. You can see the stepper on your image. The third form of exercise is a weight aerobics, which you can carry with your light weight with your body, some similar exercise on the floor. And the fourth form of aerobics is aqua aerobics, which is also called water aerobics, which is performed inside the water. So these are the 4 forms of aerobics as per your syllabus. So we'll start with floor aerobics. Start with the introduction. So floor aerobics is also called freestyle aerobics. Initially, it was called as a freestyle aerobics. The foundation of aerobics exercise was started from floor aerobics, which is first developed by Jackie Sorensen, if you remember. She made the first modification debut from the idea of Dr. Cooper. Dr. Cooper exercise as a combination of dance and gymnastics, and first implemented was on army officer's wife. The aerobics instructor demonstrate all the moves with 8 or 16 counts. And you need to just follow all the instruction. Initially started from low intensity, then gradually increase according to the individual or according to the improvement. The definition of floor aerobics, which I have made, this is the rhythmic exercise which is performed on the floor as a multi-directional movement, frequently changes foot patterns and arm activity from low to high impact on a musical beats, called floor aerobics. The objective of floor aerobics is to develop the cardiovascular fitness, health, flexibility and general wellness of the individual. So there are 2 kind of impact in floor aerobics. One is low and second one is high. The low impact aerobics have aerobics movement in which at least 1 foot contact on the ground all the time. In high impact aerobics is aerobics dance in which there are movements when the body moves through a space or step up, and both feet lose contact with the ground. Low impact classes are the least strenuous with regard to jump and kicks. Thus, there is a less danger of excess pressure on your residual limb. This in high impact, this type of exercise utilizes aerobics movements such as jumping, hopping, running, skipping, jumping jack, plyometrics, and step aerobics. This type of exercise evolved to decrease the lower leg of overuse injuries associated with high impact classes, and is ideal for special populations such as old age people, pregnant women and overweight individuals. In high impact aerobics, it is also provided great cardiovascular efficiency along with good metabolic benefits. The area which is covered by the floor aerobics is the person who want to lose their weight, the person who are struggling with their body shape, the group who want to just improve their cardiovascular workout, the group who are struggling with the obesity, they can't move very efficiently, so they can start with the floor aerobics. Floor aerobics also provide some wellness program with the slow exercise and dance aerobics for the disabled population. फिटनेस प्रोग्राम फॉर द प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन फर्स्ट 4 मंथ आप लो इम्पैक्ट से प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन को एक्सरसाइज रिकमेंड कर सकते हैं जो स्लो इंटेंसिटी पे की जाए. पीपल विद मेंटल डिसेबिलिटी आल्सो स्ट्रगलिंग विद वेट एंड फिटनेस इशू वो भी फ्लोर एरोबिक से स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं विद द हेल्प ऑफ म्यूजिक थेरेपी. म्यूजिक के साथ अगर डांस करते हैं तो कुछ अलग से एनर्जी उनमें आती है और वो वर्कआउट कर सकते हैं. फ्लोर एरोबिक्स आल्सो प्रोवाइड द प्रोग्राम फॉर द पॉपुलेशन हु कन्फाइंड देम टू ए व्हील चेयर ऑन ए व्हील चेयर तो उसमें भी अगर वो बहुत ज़्यादा एफिशिएंट नहीं है वेट ट्रेनिंग के लिए तो वो फ्लोर एरोबिक्स से अपनी अपर एक्सट्रीमिटी की एक्सरसाइज कर सकते हैं विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम बेसिक मूवमेंट्स. दोज पर्सन हु आर जस्ट अंडर गोइंग द रिहेबिलिटेशन प्रोसेस विद पर्टिकुलर इंजरी पार्ट तो दे कैन स्टार्ट विद द फ्लोर एरोबिक्स विद लो इंटेंसिटी एंड लो इम्पैक्ट. द टारगेट पॉपुलेशन ऑफ फ्लोर एरोबिक्स आर सेडेंटरी वुमेन एंड मैन जो बिल्कुल भी एक्सरसाइज नहीं करते हैं. अगर बिल्कुल स्टार्ट से वो स्टेपर या वेट एरोबिक स्टार्ट करते हैं तो मे बी दे विल फील सम पेन और उनको थोड़ा और दर्द होगा. लेकिन अगर वो फ्लोर एरोबिक से स्टार्ट करते हैं लो इम्पैक्ट से तो उनको इतना पेन नहीं होगा और उनकी फिटनेस भी स्लोली इम्प्रूव होगी. ओल्ड एज वुमेन एंड मैन जो बहुत ही मैच्योर नहीं है वेट उठाने के लिए या स्टेप में जंप करने के लिए वो फ्लोर एरोबिक कर सकते हैं. अनट्रेन्ड इंडिविजुअल जिसने कभी खेला ही नहीं है मूवमेंट बहुत स्लो है हमेशा चोट लगने के चांसेस रहते हैं तो वो फ्लोर एरोबिक से स्टार्ट कर सकता है ताकि उसकी एक मूवमेंट एफिशिएंसी तो स्टार्ट हो. लेमन और बिगनर्स जो बिल्कुल भी कभी नहीं स्टार्ट किया वो कर सकते हैं. एंड द ओवरवेट पॉपुलेशन जिनको डर है कि वो कहीं चोट ना लग जाए या गिर ना जाए अनस्टेबल बॉडी है बिल्कुल वो फ्लोर एरोबिक से स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं. दीज आर द टारगेट पॉपुलेशन फॉर देम. सो नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इन योर सिलेबस इज फ्लोर्स इन एरोबिक्स. तो दे आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ सरफेस विच यू यूज इन फ्लोर्स which you use in floor aerobics or step aerobics or weight aerobics. So I have covered almost 7 surface for your understanding and for your knowledge. So start with the introduction. Step, dance and high impact workouts can damage on your spine and knees if you are not performing on an impact absorbing surface. Aerobic flooring materials are most often offered in a foam mat and interlocking modular tiles option. Aerobics floors provide fatigue relief for exercise of all types. There are total 7 types of floor generally used in floor step and weight aerobics. The quality of floor is very important for floor exercise. Floor should be anti-fatigue and shock absorbent for the health of joints and muscles. Finally, because one will getting up close and personal with the floor while exercising on it, floor should be hygiene and easy to clean. So the first type of floor in your floor aerobics or your step aerobics or your weight aerobics is interlocking aerobic form for floor mats. These tiles are removable and portable and make sense for both temporary and permanent installation. These foam tiles are water resistant but they can also clean regularly with a vacuum. These home aerobics flooring tiles are designed for barefoot and soft shoes on use only, which makes them ideal for an aerobic exercise that does not require heavy weight. These puzzle pieces like tiles are made from a dense foam EVA foam with a smooth leather surface. Once broken in, these tiles offer a controlled slip surface and anti-fatigue benefits, so they are supportive and protective of the body. The second types of floor is vinyl aerobics flooring rolls. The multi-purpose vinyl home gym flooring comes in 6 different attractive colors. You can see the image on your screen. There are total 6 colors there. This vinyl roll can be installed permanently or semi-permanently with either a tape down or glue down installation method. Flooring will not be absorb water and can be easily cleaned by sweeping, vacuuming and damp mopping. These aerobics mat provide fatigue relief and comfortable surface for exercise of all types. The durable flooring holds up underneath both soft and hard shoes and all types of aerobic exercise equipment. The floor is specially designed for the striking movement and impact of dance, which transfer over all aerobic exercise as well. Vinyl aerobics floors have a layer that protects it against the sun UV rays, and they are suitable for gym with a lot of windows. The second floor is suspended wooden flooring, which is very much popular in these days. आपने देखा भी होगा बहुत सारे जिम्स में वुडन फ्लोर वो अप्लाई करते हैं. सो मोस्ट डाइवर्सली यूज इन पॉपुलर होम जिम एरोबिक्स फ्लोरिंग ऑप्शन दे यूज फॉर एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम बास्केटबॉल कोर्ट एंड योगा स्टूडियो उसको मल्टीपर्पज वो यूज कर लेते हैं. द रीजन मैक्सिमम टाइल्स अपील टू सो मेनी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ यूज इन बिकॉज ऑफ देयर अट्रैक्टिव डिजाइन. ease of installation, portability, and their surface longevity. Many gyms prefer suspended wood and suspended floating wood for aerobics flooring. The sub floor is anti-fatigue features that absorb shocks and reduce impact on the body. Made with a polypropylene base tray and raised vinyl top, these tiles are also great choice of a damp room such as the basement. The fourth floor for the aerobics is rubber rolls. So these rubber rolls come at the low prices but are extremely tough and long lasting. This aerobics flooring is designed to withstand the repetition of explosive movement in a rigorous workout. Plyometrics rubber rolls are super shock absorbed. The home gym floor mat can be installed with or without adhesive, although adhesive are recommended if being used underneath over athletic aerobics flooring. Maintain cleanliness by vacuuming and occasionally damp mopping. So this is the fourth one. The fifth one is padded athletic vinyl flooring. A economical, classy looking floor with a perfect balance of sturdiness and cushion. This aerobics mat flooring features a synthetic wood grain designed surface fusion bonded to a 5mm rubber base. The result is a floor that is sound and shock absorbed yet hard wearing underneath both rolling and static loads. Bounce athletic vinyl padded rolls come in four different colors. The home gym flooring installs seamlessly with a simple rollout. Rolls can be maintained by dry sweeping, vacuuming or damp mopping with a neutral detergent. Unlike real wood floors, polish or wax is never needed with the type of home gym floor mat. This type of mat. The sixth one is artificial grass carpet or turf. Artificial grass can be said to be a kind of surface that has been made from synthetic fibers and it is actually look just like that normal grass. Fast installation, ये बिल्कुल कारपेट की तरह आते हैं और आपके वहीं पर बिल्कुल ये इंस्टॉल कर देते हैं. कस्टमर इंगेजमेंट बहुत ज़्यादा रहता है बिकॉज जब वो जाते हैं जिम के अंदर वो और सेम ग्रीनरी महसूस करते हैं जो उन्होंने पार्क में देखा तो उनको अच्छा ही फील आता है. उसकी वजह से उनकी जिम की और जो कस्टमर्स हैं जो क्लाइंट हैं वो उनकी ग्रोथ होती है. ईजी मेंटेन, बहुत आसानी से मेंटेन किया जा सकता है इसको. ड्यूरेबिलिटी बहुत स्ट्रांग रहती है इसकी, आप आराम से मेंटेन भी कर सकते हैं और बहुत लॉन्ग लास्टिंग रहता है. ग्रिप एंड फ्रिक्शन बिल्कुल नेचुरल ग्रास की तरह इसकी जो फ्रिक्शन रहता है आपके साथ बिल्कुल सेम वैसे ही रहता है ऑलमोस्ट, और ग्रिप बहुत स्ट्रांग रहती है. शॉक अब्जॉर्बेंट है, कैन बी बोथ टेम्परेरी एंड परमानेंट, दोनों में आप इसको इंस्टॉल कर सकते हैं. एंड वेरी पॉपुलर एंड अट्रैक्टिव इन दीज डेज. द लास्ट वन इज नेचुरल ग्रास. ये सरफेस में नहीं है आपके सिलेबस में, लेकिन हाँ अगर आप ग्रास पर भी वर्कआउट करते हैं तो वो भी एप्लीकेबल है, बट यू डोंट नीड टू वर्कआउट ऑन सीमेंट और सम हार्ड सरफेस एरिया. ग्रास भी एक नेचुरल सरफेस है, वहाँ पर आप वर्कआउट कर सकते हैं. वहाँ पर भी नीचे ग्रास नीचे क्ले होता है जो आपको फ्रिक्शन और ग्रिप प्रोवाइड कराता है. सो ट्रेडिशनली स्पोर्ट्स हैज बीन प्लेड ऑन नेचुरल ग्रास सरफेस. एज टाउन्स एंड सिटीज आर एस्टेब्लिश्ड, नेचुरल ग्रास सरफेस स्पोर्ट्स सरफेस वर डेवलप ऑन ओपन स्पेस साइट्स सेट असाइड फॉर रिक्रिएशन. नेचुरल ग्रास आर द बेसिक सरफेस फॉर फ्लोर एरोबिक्स. The friction you can feel with the bare foot as well. Exercise can be done with a natural friction. Pure oxygen as you are doing the training outside gym or home, close to the nature. Grip with grass and clay. जो मैंने बताया आपको कि grass के नीचे clay भी है जो आपको friction provide कराता है. Sometimes you will face some problem during the raining season. तो वहाँ पर आपको inside workout ही preferable रहता है. So these are the 7 types of floor in the aerobics or floor aerobics. I have made some basic moves in aerobics. I have requested one of the fitness trainer, Mr. Vipin Kumar, जिन्होंने कुछ अपने moves हमें provide करें जो शायद आपको भी देखने में थोड़ा सा अच्छा लगेगा, क्योंकि वो moves आपको पता होने चाहिए. आपके practical classes में वो शायद आपको करने पड़े.
Six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Six, seven, eight, one.
So in the last we can discuss some benefits of floor aerobics. If you are doing daily floor aerobics either in low intensity, moderate or medium intensity or high intensity, definitely you will get some benefit or improvement in your body. So start with your heart. So the heart gets more blood per beat. That means that the heart rate is reduced in times of relaxation and during the exercise. It will also help to reduce your weight loss. During exercise, the body burns fat and as a result the total body fat is reduced. If you are doing daily exercise, it also helps to improve your mental health. Regular exercise releases the endorphins, the natural painkillers of the body, which among other things reduce stress, anxiety and depression. Help and immunity system. Daily exercise definitely will improve your immunity system. Numerous studies have shown that people who exercise regularly are less prone to mild viral infections such as cold or flu. It is also helped to reduce your certain disease or prevention from certain disease, like the extra weight is an aggravating factor in the emergency of heart disease, high blood pressure, stroke, diabetes and certain types of cancer. The risks to develop some of these diseases decrease as we lose weight. There are data showing that walking can reduce the risk of osteoporosis and the complication involved. While exercise such as swimming, gymnastics in the pool may help people with arthritis. It is also increase the body resistance. If you are doing daily exercise, it will also help to improve the health of your muscles. Exercise increase the development of microscopic blood vessels that provide sufficient quantities of oxygen in the muscles and keep away from the muscles metabolic waste such as lactic acid. Wo bhi agar aap daily exercise karte hain tab. Increase the maximum consumption of oxygen by the body, improve cardiovascular and cardiovascular function in the body, reduce psychological stress, improve mood with more vitality, reduce risk of depression or anxiety. If you are doing daily exercise, increase in the supply of blood to your muscles and the ability to make better use of oxygen. Lowers the accumulation of lactic acid in your body, which cause pain and muscle burning. Lowers systolic and diastolic blood pressure in patients suffering from hypertension or high blood pressure. Increase level of good high density lipoprotein cholesterol in the blood. Reduce high blood triglycerides. Improvement of glucose metabolism, reduce insulin resistance and therefore lower the risk of diabetes or regulate better the disease if it has already occurred. Greater resistance to the fatigue, and if you are doing daily exercise or timely exercise on the floor, it will also help to improve your sleeping quality. I have made one exercise program for the floor aerobics. You can see on the screen. You can make a program at least 30 to 45 minutes if you want to do some floor aerobic exercise. Divide this program in three parts. First is warming up, second is your main content, aerobics moves, and third one is cooling down. So in warming up, you can distribute at least 5 to 10 minutes, starting with stretching your upper body, your waist, your lower body, your hamstring. You can stretch these muscles. You can do some exercise from your toe to head. Remember, whatever kind of sports you are going to start, your warm up should be proper manner. आपका वार्म अप डिसाइड करेगा कि आप कितना अच्छा खेलेंगे उस स्पोर्ट्स में, और वार्म अप आपको काफ़ी हेल्प करेगा कि आपको इंजरी ना हो, आपका बॉडी पेन ना हो. आफ्टर 5 or 10 मिनट्स वार्म अप, यू कैन स्टार्ट योर मेन एक्सरसाइज और योर मेन एरोबिक्स मूव, स्टार्टिंग विद द मार्चिंग ऑन द स्पॉट. मार्चिंग में बहुत सारी वेरिएशन है. आप सिंपल मार्चिंग कर सकते हैं, आप मार्चिंग अपने हाथ को वेस्ट पे रख के कर सकते हैं, नी अप करके, हाई नी करके मार्चिंग कर सकते हैं, लो नी करके मार्चिंग कर सकते हैं, आप अप एंड डाउन जाके मार्चिंग कर सकते हैं. दे आर सर्टेन वेरिएशन ऑफ मार्चिंग. आप लो इंपैक्ट से और लो इंटेंसिटी से मार्चिंग कर सकते हैं. सेकंड, यू कैन डू द एल स्टेप. जो भी आपने विपिन सर की वीडियो देखी उसमें आपने देखा होगा, एल स्टेप आप कर सकते हैं फ्लोर पर. सिंगल स्टेप हिल टैप कर सकते हैं. डबल सिंगल आप हिल टैप कर सकते हैं, सॉरी फ्रंट रेज विद मूवमेंट आप कर सकते हैं, फ्रंट एंड डायगनल पंच आप कर सकते हैं, हाफ डायमंड यू कैन डू, फुल डायमंड आप कर सकते हैं। ये सारा का सारा वर्कआउट यू हैव टू डू एटलीस्ट 20 to 30 minutes। उसके बाद आखिरी में यू हैव टू डू एटलीस्ट कूलिंग डाउन। कूलिंग डाउन मस्ट है, जिस तरीके से वार्म अप एसेंशियल है उसी तरीके से कूलिंग डाउन ही बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है। तो आप आखिरी के 5 to 10 minutes आप स्ट्रेचिंग दोबारा से कीजिए बॉडी को रिलैक्स करने के लिए, मसल्स को रिलैक्स करने के लिए, ताकि नेक्स्ट जब आप स्टार्ट करें तो आपको बॉडी पेन ना हो। इसलिए कूलिंग डाउन को भी आप उतनी इंपॉर्टेंस देंगे जितनी इंपॉर्टेंस आप वार्मिंग अप को देते हैं। तो ये एक स्मॉल वर्कआउट प्लान है फ्लोर एरोबिक्स का। आप इसी से आइडिया लेके अपने खुद के प्लान भी बना सकते हैं, खुद की एक्सरसाइज भी इसमें इंट्रोड्यूस कर सकते हैं। सो दीज आर द रेफरेंसेस। अगर किसी को कोई डाउट है और कोई भी क्वेश्चन है तो प्लीज आप मुझे कमेंट बॉक्स में पूछ सकते हैं। थैंक यू सो मच, ऑल द बेस्ट।